My name is Daniel Moneta. I'm one of the co-founders of MMB Networks in Toronto, Canada, and also the marketing workgroup chair for the Zigbee Alliance.
Hi, my name is Yianni. I'm one of the founders of the Philips Hue lighting system. I'm the head of technology for home systems at Philips Hue.
Okay, so one of the first questions I wanted to ask is, why did you set out to make a connected product in the first place?
Yeah, so the reason we really set out to make lighting connected is born out of frustration that people take lighting for granted. Right? We do amazing things with lighting in different industries, different parts of the world, but normal consumers, it's always been a bit difficult to appreciate what they mean for you and to really experience it. And that's really what we wanted to do by taking the humble light bulb and connecting it to the internet.
From the concept of the Hue program in the beginning, or the desire to make a connected light, how did you go about doing that? How did you do that within Philips?
No, I mean, it's absolutely crucial to tell the story. I think what a lot of companies do less well is they focus on the technology. And in the end, making a product connected doesn't add any value to anyone. You have to tell the story about what that means towards people. And so a lot of our energy and a lot of the way we talk towards consumers is really just telling them, okay, this is how lighting can enrich your lives and making that very tangible and easy to understand. So there are a few reasons that really led us towards the Zigbee choice, and it was a choice that we took, you know, very deliberately. So the key thing that we found out is one of the big barriers to adoption in smart homes is it's never been easy. So we definitely needed a technology which people actually didn't need to think about, didn't need to notice too much. So there are a few facets in Zigbee which we really liked for that. One, there's a lot of different ways where you could arrange easy setup. You can have this discovery for new products linked to a hub, but you can also directly link a remote towards a light with touch linking, which gave us a lot of flexibility, offering easy setup. But the other thing is we didn't want our consumers to have to think about networking. They should never actually have to think, oh, I need a repeater in this place to be able to extend the signal up to my attic. And the nature of the mesh network in Zigbee and how well that performs to self-organize to give yourself a really good, reliable coverage all over the home was really a winning thing. Next to that, you know, this was a big bet for us with Philips. We wanted to take it on a journey. So we wanted to choose a technology where we had our options open, and we also had the opportunity to influence and drive the standard over time. So the openness of Zigbee, the fact that there are multiple silicon vendors working on it, the fact that we can participate in the standardization and evolve it over time was really important to us as well. I mean, being a Zigbee member has really enabled us to use a fantastic technology that has been refined and improved over the years inside our products, which lets us offer reliable products which, you know, remain relevant, interoperable, you know, 5 years after they've launched. We've also found it to be very open towards, you know, new ideas and challenges. So we're very active inside the Zigbee Alliance. So, you know, we're working closely with them to extend the concept of certification so we can enable third parties to build luminaires based on our modules. You know, we collaborated with them very closely on the launch of Zigbee 3.0 to broaden and improve the interoperability with other products. So it's been very a good experience to kind of grow the standard along with the needs of the product while actually keeping this maturity and interoperability that we love with Zigbee.
So you've talked a lot about consumer choice and interoperability. You know, how is Zigbee affecting your decisions or your strategy around working with other companies and other technologies and product vendors in the space?
Yeah, so, I mean, first and foremost, it gives us a lot of choice and freedom to work with the best players in the industry. And that starts from the people who provide the silicon and the software stacks, where we can actually, you know, work and find the best solution across all of these spaces. Having a single vendor does not breed good products. You need that competition to keep everyone sharp and always innovating. And so we've been able to work with a lot of great players in the space to continue to set the bar higher and higher. It also has given us the opportunity to actually have our products interoperate with products from other companies. So we recently announced that we would be bundling some of our Hue bulbs together with the new Amazon Echo Plus. which for us is a fantastic way to make a very easy first experience with smart home, which can then lead to the richer experiences that we offer with the Philips Hue Bridge if you extend to that later. So it's really given us a lot of new business opportunities, but also meant the technology keeps getting better because competition breeds innovation.
So do you feel that your choice of Zigbee was the right one for Hue and for the vision and continues to be?
Yeah, so I think the success we've had shows that it was the right decision. I think if we were to make the same decision again today, where there's been a lot of changes, we would still choose Zigbee. You know, even 6-7 years after we made that initial choice, there still is no other truly open mesh networking standard that offers interoperability in a mature way. That is still a unique value proposition of Zigbee, and I don't see anyone coming close to that in the near term.
So it really seems like Philips is achieving its vision. It's been 5 years since the release of Hue. Has it been more interesting than you expected, more successful than you expected?
So, I mean, of course, we had huge aspirations when we started the product 5 years ago, but it's great to take the five-year anniversary as a moment to reflect back on everything we've achieved and all of the ways in which we are changing how people are using lighting. So we couldn't be happier with the success so far.
That's great. Well, congratulations. Thank you for doing this interview, and we're very happy to have you as members and leaders in the Zigbee Alliance.
You're most welcome.